This video is sponsored by Audible, home to the widest selection of digital audiobooks, including bestsellers, new releases, exclusives, and much more.
I've been patiently waiting for a track to explode on. Yeah. You stun if you own and your ass to get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. Yeah. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. I'm missing in my head like a baby bro.
What the fuck? Oh my, bro.
What's up, bro?
Can I hang out with you, dude?
Sure, hop in.
Pick him up.
Every day we just pick up a new fan.
Pick him up.
Every single time I start my car, the song just plays. And it's like really annoying. So then every day I'm just like, when it happens, I'm like, oh, I love this song.
I drove 6 hours to find you because I seen your video when you said you were training for Fousey.
Yeah.
You walked the Runyon Canyon thing.
Yeah.
So I was like, I feel like he's going to be there training again. So I had to drive there.
Yeah.
And I just waited there for you for so long, dude.
You go up to that, grab it. There's a button. You just press the button in it and you can say whatever you want to it and it'll.
Yeah. Can you go to me too?
Yeah. Dude, that's funny. The horns? Texas.
Is it 3M?
Yeah.
Wow.
You want to feel it?
Oh, I can't.
You can get out.
Oh, the light will
check. I'll hold up traffic for you. Go ahead. You can touch it. Here.
No. It's okay.
Here.
I've seen it before.
Touch it. Dude, he couldn't touch it. Here, let's try to get really close. Ready? Why the fuck would you want to touch one? Oh, do-si-dos are pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take the rest of these.
Alright.
I'll take
so
these ones.
How many are there?
Well.
Can't count that high.
So nice. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And the thin mints.
Beautiful
11,
camera.
11 times
Thank
5.
So, yeah, I'll leave it here.
Yeah,
okay, for sure.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Danny.
Danny.
Thank you. Has that ever one time got you laid?
Never.
Fuck. Then what's the point? Check this out real quick. Are you a student here or no?
Yeah.
This guy is also a student here and does yo-yo tricks if you like yo-yo tricks.
Me.
Well, we'll leave you guys to be. Hope it. They get married in like 10 years. I'm trying to hook you up, dude. You had that. You like yo-yo tricks? You don't? Yo, come here. What is that?
It's a sword.
What's that?
Do you know what Juul is?
Yeah, I've heard of that.
It's like that. I mean, the problem with cigarettes is that like the carcinogens are in tobacco.
Yeah.
This is not that bad.
All right. As long as you got your life together.
It is for like.
That's all that matters. Slippery. Dude, can we put something on my head and you hit it off with it?
Sure. Put your shoe on your head.
Oh yeah, good idea.
I should cut it.
You like guys who ride unicycles? Sup?
Hello. What's this? Not bad.
I do recommend trying leaning on something first.
Okay.
It's your first time.
Lean on me.
When you're not strong, I'll be your friend.
I'll help you carry.
Did you grow up with like a circus family?
Nope, I started this the summer before college.
Do you like guys who know how to ride unicycles?
It doesn't matter, but it's cool.
Yeah, it is. You had that one, dude. You go right up on her. You're like, sorry for my friend, he's an asshole. But I'm a nice guy. Is that your boyfriend or no?
No, he's my brother.
Well, this is my friend here. He's very single.
Oh.
And really good at unicycle stuff, if you're interested. Also has a 4.5. I'm referring about GPA, not.
Just put this foot there and just fall. All the shit.
Thank you very much.
Luke doesn't think I can hit this off his head.
first try.
I think you can. I just think you're also gonna hit my head.
Just gotta scare him a little bit. Oh. All right, scoot this way though. First try, ready? No.
Dude, don't say my hat.
All right, last try. Hey, he falls twice and I nail him the forehead. Nips it. I do this thing, it takes 10 minutes. When I start my day, I break glass, I walk through it, and then I eat it.
Well, I eat ass too.
What's up? What's up?
How you doing?
Good, how are you? How much does it cost to print?
They're 59 cents each.
Our friend is missing.
Oh, thank you.
It's not that fancy. Don't boost his ego. That one got jammed?
Yeah, it's gonna redo it.
Can you, I don't wanna pay for the messed up one though. Can you not charge me for that one?
I'm not.
I'm just messing with you. Have you seen this man?
No.
His name's Donald.
I've not seen him, no, sir.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Because he told me he was with you before.
No, I haven't seen him at all. No.
All right.
Take care, bro.
All right, take care. We went to IHOP with Donald recently.
If you don't hit your target, what the fuck is the point?
Sure. He means not.
Like you fucking off.
Yeah. Haven't seen him since, haven't heard from him. Starting to get worried, so we made these to help find him. If you guys find him, send me a picture on Instagram, DannyDungy69, with him, so I know you're being serious. There's a reward. Please help us. We're in Sunset right now, Sunset Boulevard. This is Ralph's. This is where he's last seen. Dropped him off right over there. It's been a while. We're getting worried, so just trying to find this great man.
I miss you. I miss your smile. And I still shed a tear every once in a while. And even though it's different now, you're still...
Have you seen this man?
Cheers, sorry.
Donde está el... Donde está el Donald? Donald was about to get tased, so he must have caused some chaos in the store, so we're gonna get to the bottom of this. Sorry about that. Have you guys seen him by chance?
No.
Excuse me, are you the manager, sir?
Hi.
Hi, have you seen him by chance? He was about to get tased here one day. Out
What's
front.
What's that camera you want here?
Well, we didn't want to leave it outside. But have you seen him? Do you want us to put the camera outside on the curb so someone can steal it?
I haven't seen him. But
okay, thanks, man. Are you looking for someone too?
No, I'm posting for a show.
Oh.
I'm having a show in West Hollywood.
You are? Nice. Yeah. This isn't as important, but this guy's missing.
Yeah, this is much more.
Have
important.
You seen?
Yeah, no, I've seen it on Ralph's. No, man. Nope.
You haven't seen him?
No clue.
Can I put it right here?
No.
Cover up the goods. It's a tight squeeze. Told you we could fit. I feel claustrophobic just being in this spot. Hey, have you seen Donald? His name's Donald.
That's my name.
Really? We just replaced Donald with him?
I'm a lot richer, I'll bet.
You think? How rich are you?
50 million.
That's a lot of millions. Handsome black man.
Hey, what about these handsome in here?
Only me. Good day, mate.
Hold up.
Hold up, mate.
How's it going?
Let's put another shrimp on the bar.
Oh,
let's
oh,
not.
Hey.
Let's not.
Big fan of your
Big
show.
Big fan. But that's my motto right there, virginity rocks. I'll take one, though.
You never had sex?
No.
Oh, yeah.
I'll cop that there.
You haven't?
Overrated.
No. Virginia's over. Yeah.
Only with men.
Yeah. Can we get a photo, man?
Yeah, sure. You know him?
No, I was just trying to see if you were pulling my leg.
Oh, no, that's not Donald.
No, he's last seen in Ralph. His name is Donald. Is this for real?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are pulling my leg.
I swear to God. How's my Instagram on there, too?
Yeah, it's an Instagram on there.
In case you want to contact me, you know.
Danny Duncan 69, I can remember that. I remember that.
Danny, well, yeah, even if you don't find him, feel free to message me.
Okay, Danny Duncan 69.
Where could he be? He's from Virginia. His middle name's Cornelius. If you say Cornelius backwards, it's pronounced Cylinrock. I just don't get it. It's been a while. I got it. We're coming, Donald! Hey, Donald is missing. Have you seen him? runs me over, gets out of his car, rips it up, says, fuck Donald. ¿Dónde está la leche? ¿Dónde está la leche? What's up, homie?
Hey, what's up?
It's Ramos.
Picho.
¿Dónde está la leche? ¿Dónde está mi huevos? Oh. Get it!
Oh.
What's up?
I love that t-shirt, man.
How are you? Dude, I wish I could play guitar, but I suck. Well, I always wanted to be a rock star, though. Got any advice for everyone out there?
Stay sober.
Stay sober. Yeah. Yeah, don't steal. Missing. Missing. That bike's fresh. Hey, you seen this guy?
No, what?
He's missing. I'm just trying to find him.
I'm sure you'll find him if you look hard enough.
This song's so fucking hard, you gotta put your seatbelt on. Airbag goes off. Andrew does not fit in. He's missing. We'll find him soon enough. Like he said, if you search hard enough, you'll find him. I'm ready for my interview.
Are you?
Do I look at you or do I look at that?
So I'm from Norway, Norwegian Broadcasting. So,
virginity?
Meow. Yeah.
Yeah. Bet you guys do.
Yeah, and I bet you aren't.
I'm a virgin.
Are you?
I am.
Give me a high five.
Unless you guys trying to take it away from me.
No, don't let them.
I'll give you that shit. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're looking for Donald. He was last seen by Rouse on Sunset. If you have any information, contact at DannyDuncan69 on Instagram. This guy, his name is Donald. Very handsome black man with a lot of knowledge. His middle name's Cornelius. Do you have sweatpants?
No, we got this hoodie.
Fuck! Let's go! Mr. Muscles!
Hey, there he is!
What's you up, know? Baby? You know!
Woo! In the house! Welcome to Hollywood! Or shall I say, welcome to Mr. Muscles Hollywood!
A lot of gang shit!
You!
He dropped his cup, bro! And it landed!
It landed perfect, man! Just like you know!
What's up?
Fantastic! How you doing, man? All right! My buddy Danny Duncan! In the house with Mr. Muscle, you know.
You know?
You know.
You know?
Now you know you in trouble.
You know?
Now you know you in trouble.
You know?
You know? You know, and there's so many beautiful ladies out here.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, so you know, I'm a single guy because I like to have my choice, you know? I can't get attached.
It's funny when he says you know in a normal sentence without saying it the way he normally says it. It's like if you say no, it's not that, or I think it's fine on accident. It's
you
way
know,
funny.
Yeah.
Who wants a Mr. Muscle shirt? They might come soon. Woo! It's funny because he's wearing a shirt of the shirt. Like even in this shirt, bro, he's wearing the Mr. Muscle. He's wearing it. It says Mr. Muscles on the shirt he's wearing.
Of course.
It's amazing. All right, man. Be safe. Text me.
Yeah, man. Right on, man.
Have you seen him? No, he's missing. He said, get that off my car, you fucking bum. We have companies come to us to do ads, and if I feel like it doesn't line up with me or the channel, then we just pass on it. And Audible came to us. I think it fits because I read books. I listen to Audible. It just takes a book for you and it reads it for you on the audio, and you can just listen to any book you want. It's amazing. When we did the road trip from Florida to California, like when everyone's sleeping, like Alex and Kevin's sleeping and I have no one to talk to, I would just put the Audible on and listen to books because you can't read while you're in the car driving. It's a little more efficient too because you don't get distracted. You can just listen and knock books out a lot faster. And for me, I think reading books is where I get the most knowledge besides experience, of course. So I recommend reading and you know, listening to audiobooks. Listen to the book Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki, and I think that's like a book everyone should read, like coming out of high school. I think they should make that mandatory, because I learned like more by listening to that book than I did probably all throughout high school. So teaming up with Audible, they give you guys any book of your choice for free. If you want to continue the service or not, like, you still get the book to keep, so it doesn't even matter. So it's just this link right here, audible.com/Duncan. But if there's a book that you wanted to read, you could just listen to it on here for free. You can also text Duncan to 500-500 to get started with your free trial membership. I just want to like also give you guys good advice for life as well. So I felt like this ad would be like a good opportunity to do that, because I wanted to mention little things that could help you guys be more successful in life. Reading and listening and all that makes you smarter in life. For me, I really like investing, I guess real estate, all those things. So like, I have a list of things that I've been like listening to: The Intelligent Investor, Benjamin Graham, Money Master, The Game, Tony Robbins, Rich Dad Poor Dad. That's just to help me, because I want to like do more things after YouTube. I don't want to only do YouTube. I want to get into real estate, own different companies. Like, I own part of Ketnips. I wouldn't want my fans to just work for someone the rest of their life and live a shitty life. So there's like ways to do that. It's like getting so deep for like an advertisement, you know? So like, learning is like really important, and knowing like how life works. You don't want to just be stuck working a shitty job the rest of your life. So figure out what you want to do and then learn and then execute everything, and you'll be good.
To get started on your 30-day free trial membership, click the link in the description, audible.com/Duncan, or text Duncan, D-U-N-C-A-N, to 500-500.